Keeping tradition alive as the Pasadena City College Tournament of Roses Honor Band. The Honor Band first marched in the parade in 1930. The band is composed of students from the Pasadena City College Lancer Marching Band and high school honor students who are selected by audition. Over 800 students tried out for the only 150 available positions in the band and on the color guard.
They sound great, and of course, the city of Pasadena, proud of their hometown band. You know, it's interesting because people start lining up and camping out and getting their spots along Colorado Boulevard as early as 36 hours before.
My goodness.
In fact, it used to be, people used to start going about 48 to 72 hours before, but they passed an ordinance saying you couldn't start. People used to bring out sofas and easy chairs, and now they've limited it to lawn chairs, cots, things like that.
A ton of sleeping bags, as you and I saw when we came in early this morning. And believe it or not, because this is such a big event in the city of Pasadena, parade organizers devote actually two committees exclusively to the needs of homeowners who live near the staging and the endpoints.
And a lot of people make a few extra bucks, too, using their front lawns as parking spaces.
And then they get the free ticket to the post-parade display of floats.
It really is a gorgeous parade so far.
Oh, it is incredible. I love all the floats.
And the temperature has warmed up now to 51 degrees.
It's not too bad of a day, is it?
I'm actually thinking of taking my jacket off. It's so hot.
Don't do that.
No, we don't want to. We don't want to scare the kids.
And we're going to be back with much more Tournament of Roses parade in just a moment. Actually, we don't want to miss out on this band, so we're actually going to continue for a moment.
We're going to stay.
Don't go. Please don't go.
Pasadena City College playing a little bit of Sesame Street. They've renamed Colorado Boulevard Sesame Street. And our past president's trophy.
It's just for show, is that it? it for you. All right, I'm gonna go now.
10 minutes.
Second. Oh, Nicole's hair is so pretty. All right, we'll see what goes on the bus later. All right.
Atomic batteries to power. Turbines to speed.
Roger, ready to move out.
Just give me that countryside.
I waited till 11 just to figure out that no one would call. I think I've got a lot of friends, but I don't hear from them. What's another night all alone when you're spending every day on your own? And here it goes.